My name is Hanoch Piven, and I'm an artist who creates portraits using everyday objects. I have been doing it for over 25 years, and this has become my signature style. The objects serve a purpose of clearly communicating a message, but they also open a space in which the audience can come up with their own interpretation of why I have decided to use one object or another. And that brought me to realize that I actually have eliminated the technique wall that exists between artist and audience. That in the same way that I create portraits using objects, anybody else can do it. And by doing that, they can communicate, express something about the world around them or about themselves. And let's remember that art is first and foremost a means of communication. In my workshops, people enter a space of playfulness. They take chances, they ask questions, they challenge preconceptions, they are flexible and adaptable, they pay attention. And the purpose of the workshop is not necessarily to create art masterpieces, but to appreciate how a new form of communication emerges.
Hanoch being here, using his unique technique in a very short amount of time, allowed us to access that creativity and produce a result that we're all proud of.
In the many years that I have been conducting workshops and sharing this method of communication, I have seen thousands of people visualize abstract concepts, values, ideas, emotions, and mainly understand themselves a little bit better.
Let me talk you through here. I'm a dreamer and a doer.
I'm the oldest guy here around, and I'm killing the money.
My head is in the clouds, vision of where the company needs to be.
Hanoch Piven really helped us realize that potential and bring out some sides in us that we forgot that existed, but it's very important to remember that we have.
Donald Winnicott said that only when we are playful we can enter a space of creativity. And only by being creative we can connect to our own individuality and to hear our own voice.